Namaste Radio on 1050 AM. Modern Indian Radio.
AM 1050, KCHN, Brookshire, Houston.
Let's go!
Bollywood entertainment, Bollywood gossip, Bollywood classics. To the latest hits. Local news and events happening around town. Giveaways and lots of musti. This is Namaste Radio. Every Sunday, 1 p.m. to 5 p.m. on 1050 AM. Studio line 713-984-1013. Listen online at namasteradiohouston.com. Download the app available on your Android and iPhone. Modern Indian Radio.
Shirwad, a Blessing invites you to 9th Annual Vedic Fair.
On Saturday, March 14, 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. at Seven Lakes High School, Katy.
Featuring 2020 show on 11 Rudras and 9 Durgas.
Yoga pageant for 7 years to 70 years. Mr. Yogi and Miss Yogin. Ramayan exhibit competition for kids. Dance talent team competition.
Puja for world peace. Free workshops on Ayurveda, Homeopathy, Rangoli, Interfaith.
For boots, registration, call 281-788-2286 or email vedicfair@gmail.com.
Stay connected with us on Facebook at Vedic Fair. Namaste.
Narin's Bombay Brasserie, Houston's best restaurant for traditional Indian cuisine. A place to invite your friends and family. Tandoori specials, poultry, vegetarian items, lamb, seafood, salads, desserts, and much more. Host your next event at Narin's Bombay Brasserie for any special occasion. Banquet hall available up to 150 people. Located at 3005 West Loop South, 713-622-2005. And don't forget to like Narin's Bombay Brasserie on Facebook.
Sir, assistant manager ki post ke liye apply karna.
Yahan Monday ko appointment le.
Smile,
sir.
Sir, mera resume gold hai sir, pure gold.
Arey kya karega? Shaadi hai bhai, office nahi hai.
Acha, aapko pata hai ki shaadi hai?
Ha to.
Fir office ke kapde kyun pehen kar aaye?
Kya? Kya kya?
Shaadi hai. Taiyar hokar aaiye.
Shaadi hai.
This wedding season, get dressed in the best with Maniver Mohe. Visit the Maniver Mohe flagship store, conveniently located in Houston, Texas, to try out their latest spring collection for bridal wear, party wear, and daily wear. Also available in larger sizes. 281-501-9933. 281-501-9933.
Classy Diva Salon and Spa in Katy has amazing deals just for you. Every Tuesday, any facial, only $30. That's right, only $30. Every Wednesday, waxing, 25% off. Eyebrows are only $5 on Tuesdays, Wednesdays, Thursdays, and free with any $25 service. Great review and a ladies-only salon. They guarantee a complete personal and relaxing experience. Contact Ruby at 281-646-0100, located at 937 South Mason Road, Katy. Glassy Divas Salon and Spa, 281-646-0100.
Mention Namaste Radio and get 25% off.
Celebration meals are always a breeze when you bring your family to Arling's Chinese. A birthday, anniversary, or a special day with friends, Arling's Chinese is setting the trend. Gobi Manchurian and mocktails with style, chili chicken and more, handcrafted to make you smile. All this in one place. So join us, if you please. Bring your family and friends to Arling's Chinese. Halal menu and catering available. Visit arlingschinese.com.
Astro Printing has been serving the printing needs of Houston since 1980. We offer the following services: full color digital printing, business cards, wedding cards, labels, business catalogs, letterheads, full color booklets, posters, and for your added convenience, we also offer pickup and delivery services conveniently located at 10802 Roark Road, close to 59 South and Sam Houston Tallway South. Call 281-568-1010. That's 281-568-1010. Or visit us at www.astroprintinghouston.com.
थक गए हो इलेक्ट्रिसिटी के लिए ओवर पे करते करते?
यस।
थक गए हो लंबे कॉन्ट्रैक्ट से?
यस।
तो वक्त आ गया है एनर्जी के गुरु से बात करने का।
एनर्जी के गुरु?
यस। एनर्जी गुरु, पावरिंग योर लाइफ।
They can help you to save money by finding the lowest energy rates, the best contract terms, and the right product. Make Energy Guru your trusted resource and power your business or home with Energy Guru. That's right. They can help you with both business and residential. Energy Guru will match the best electricity plans at the best available rates.
Call karo and Energy Ke Guru se baat karo. 713-992-8600. That's 713-992-8600.
Energy Guru. Powering your life.
Don't angry me.
उसाब जी आप सुन रहे हैं नमस्ते रेडियो मॉडर्न इंडियन रेडियो
जो मैं बोलता हूँ वो मैं करता हूँ.
That's right. You are listening to Namaste Radio 1050 AM. Don't forget, you can also listen to us online at namasteradiohouston.com, on our iPhone and Android apps, on Amazon Alexa products, and also on a Namaste Radio Facebook Live. And now, let's welcome our sub key favorite, Vanchika and Houston Kahiro Sushil.
Namaste.
Namaste.
How are you guys?
बहुत ही बढ़िया.
बढ़िया बढ़िया.
आप कैसे हैं?
हम ठीक हैं.
हम ठीक हैं.
ठीक हैं.
हम भी ठीक ही हैं.
आप भी ठीक हैं.
But हाँ.
फाबजी.
उस फाबजी एकदम बढ़िया ही.
बढ़िया.
आप भी बढ़िया हैं.
बढ़िया है. चलता है चलता है.
बहुत बढ़िया. आजकल बस वही चल रहा है, हर जगह नमस्ते ही चल रहा है. You know why, right?
नमस्ते is the best.
Yeah. Is the best, yes.
So that's what they're saying. Drop the handshake. Just go for namaste.
Exactly.
और हम पिछले 9 महीनों से कह के नहीं थक रहे हैं कि नमस्ते.
नमस्ते
करो. नमस्ते ही नमस्ते.
Exactly.
तो फाइनली पूरी दुनिया हमारे नक्शो कदम पे चल रही है.
mm-hmm.
और अब हर जगह नमस्ते ही नमस्ते है.
That's right.
ट्रम्प ने भी नमस्ते लिया था इंडिया
yes.
जाके.
नमस्ते.
नमस्ते.
नमस्ते
ट्रम्प.
यस.
आगे बढ़ते हैं. mm-hmm. और कुछ बात करेंगे बॉलीवुड सेक्शन के बारे में.
right.
उसके अंदर बॉलीवुड के बारे में. एंड लेकिन उससे पहले कुछ इवेंट्स के बारे में भी. और एक बहुत ही बढ़िया त्यौहार आने वाला है. And this part of the show is brought to you by Vedic Fair. Mm-hmm. It is next Saturday. Sirf 7 din bache hain, right? Hum aaj 8 tarikh pe hain.
Yep.
Next Saturday,
six days.
6 days bache hain. It is on Saturday, March 14th. The event is on. Yes, Vedic Fair 9 is on. 4 se 9 baje hai, Seven Lakes High School pe. Ashirwad, the blessing invites you for the 9th annual Vedic Fair. So for all the registrations, the cut-off date is March 12th. चाहे वो बूथ के लिए हों या फिर योगा पैजेंट के लिए हों या डांस टैलेंट टीम कॉम्पिटिशन के लिए हों तो आप रीच आउट कर सकते हैं 281-788-2286 पे या ईमेल करिए vedicfair@gmail.com और जस्ट फॉलो देम ऑन फेसबुक वेदिक फेयर. So it is next Saturday and the event is free. The only thing you have to do is go to Eventbrite and register yourself and you will get a free ticket to the event. So don't miss it. It's an amazing event. We will be there. So we look forward to seeing all of y'all there. और क्या हो रहा है इस क्या है तुम्हें पता है क्या कौन सा फेस्टिवल है सुशील आपको पता है
कौन सा फेस्टिवल सीजन है. त्यौहार अभी जो सीजन चल रहा है वो बहुत बड़ा त्यौहार सीजन है. इफ आई एम नॉट मिस्टेकन जो होली हम जिसे कहते हैं.
जी हाँ.
होली.
इसी बात पे इससे पहले हम होली के बारे में थोड़ी बातचीत करें थोड़ा थड़कता फड़कता होली पे एक गाना लगा दीजिए डीजे जी.
हाय.
Hey.
That's right. So it is holy season.
जी हाँ, बलम पिचकारी जो तूने मुझे मारी तो सीधी सादी छोरी भी क्या हो गई?
शराबी हो गई.
शराबी हो गई. Happy, happy, happy होली आपको संदीप, आपको भी सुशील, आपको भी
happy holi.
And
happy holi.
हमारे सारे व्यूअर्स, लिसनर्स, वेल विशर्स, दोस्त, परिवार, सबको होली की बहुत 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 ढेर सारी बधाइयां ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. Now I can hear myself. क्या हो गया था संदीप?
Much better.
I start observing everything and I just start playing with buttons. And I figured.
हाँ, sorry, थोड़ी technical ये हो रहा था कि मैं जो बोल रही थी मुझे सुनाई नहीं दे रहा था. So I was like, मैं जो बोल रही हूँ वो तुम तक आ रही है या नहीं आ रही है. But yes, हम बात कर रहे थे going back to Holi. सब जानते हैं होली के त्यौहार के बारे में. It's one of the major festivals of India and is celebrated on different dates every year. इस साल 2020 पे ये है ट्यूजडे को, March 10th.
March 10th, yes.
And it's typically a festival that is observed at the end of the winters, you know, around this time.
Yeah.
And a day before Holi, a bonfire, which basically signifies the burning out of the evil spirits and, you know, again, win over evil.
You mean exorcism?
नहीं, वो वाला नहीं. उसको कहते हैं होली का दहन, जो है कल 9th March को. एंड यू नो, इसके साथ होली बहुत सारी कहानियाँ होती है. जैसे हिंदू धर्म में एक होता है ना, हर स्टोरी, हर चीज़ के पीछे अलग अलग कहानी है, बहुत सारी कहानियाँ. बट अबाउट यू बोथ, आप दोनों के कोई कभी इंडिया में होली खेली है संदीप?
नो. सुशील? बकेट लिस्ट, समडे.
खेली है.
You have?
I have played Holi. We were very small. School mein the hum. 94 or 95 ki baat hogi shayad. I remember. So one of my friends, he had a jeans dyeing factory. So wahan se wo colors leke aaya tha Holi ke. To hum sab logon ne, we were maybe a group of 8-9 boys. Hum log ne apne baal chote kata liye the. कोकोनट तेल लिया था, उसमें वो जीन्स डाइंग कलर मरा था. वो नहीं मलना चाहिए वैसे, बिकॉज इट्स दैट जीन्स डाइंग कलर इज़ नॉट गुड फॉर योर स्किन. हमें पता नहीं था. तो हमने अपने ऊपर ऐसे मला अलग अलग कलर से, नोबडी को रिकॉग्नाइज.
तो आप पूरे साल जीन्स के कलर के हो गए?
नहीं, पॉइंट ये था कि कोई हमें पहचान नहीं सके. हमने इतनी मस्ती की, लोगों के घर में घुस घुस के हमने रंग लगाए.
बट दैट्स ट्रू, दिस एक्चुअली हैपेंस. सो आई हैव प्लेड होली इन इंडिया लॉट, लाइक आई थिंक आई लेफ्ट इंडिया व्हेन आई वाज 16. तो 16 साल तो डेफिनेटली अब बचपन याद नहीं, बट बहुत खेली है. लिटरली हम लोग अंडे भी फेंके हैं एक दूसरे के ऊपर.
वो नहीं काम करते.
नहीं, हम लोग बहुत कई बार बहुत गंदी होली खेली है, बट मज़ा आता था, उसकी बहुत सारी यादें भी हैं. यू नो, इधर भी खेली है होली, लेकिन अब थोड़ा यू नो यहाँ पे फेज आउट हो गया है. आई थिंक द मेन रीज़न आई डोंट प्ले होली हियर इज़ टू मच क्लीनिंग बाय योर सेल्फ, यू नो, घर की सफाई करना ये वो. सो दैट्स द रीज़न आई डोंट प्ले. एंड मुझे अभी थोड़ी वो भी हो गया, जस्ट द फीलिंग ऑफ द फेस्टिवल, द गुंजिया, द मिठाइयाँ, द मठरी, द मालपुआज, दैट फॉर मी इज़ डेफिनेटली.
सो फूड इज़ होली फॉर यू?
I mean, just getting together with family, blessings, that's holy.
तो होली में तुम करो total मस्ती और तुमको मिले सबका प्यार और दोस्ती, क्या बात है?
क्या बात है?
That's right.
But yes, ये होली है ही इतना मस्ती का त्योहार. संदीप, तुमने कभी भी होली खेली है?
Yeah, of course. यहाँ पे? Over here, yes, over here.
But I thought you were working in Holi all the time. I've seen you DJing at Holi.
Most of them I do, but yeah, I have played a couple times before.
With whom?
Friends, family.
Friends, family. friends. तो बेचारे ने इसने सीधी वाली होली खेली होगी.
Yes, कभी इसको मच्छी, fish, real fish लेके दूसरों के कपड़ों के अंदर डाल देना वो सब नहीं.
He has played Holi with organic colors.
Yes. No, that I definitely agree now, क्योंकि बचपन में अकल नहीं थी, वो गुब्बारे फेंकना and it really hurts, yeah, all those things.
हमने तो 6 माले से गुब्बारे फेंके लोगों के सर पे.
I want to do like that. जिंदगी ना मिलेगी दोबारा. Tomatina.
Oh, Tomatino Festival. You should go to Spain. That. Why don't you go to Europe right now? Tickets are very cheap, by the way. Nobody's traveling.
Go take a cruise.
Take a cruise. Why not?
30% off on tickets and no tickets for alcohol.
Just
free alcohol on board.
Cover my entire...
Just don't go to Princess Cruises.
Yeah. I am overwhelmed by coronavirus, but we will get to that and talk about it. But before that, I want to make a very important announcement. And I'm very sad, yaar.
I know.
Because of this coronavirus, na? हमारी विभा की होली कैंसिल हो गई है बेचारी यार. आई एम सो सैड अबाउट इट बट इट्स ओके. यू नो आई अप्रिशिएट जो उन्होंने एक प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर लिया है और अपने दिल में पत्थर लग के रख के ये विभा की होली कैंसिल करी है. कोई बात नहीं, फिर सीजन आएगा, फिर मस्ती करेंगे. दे आर वेरी सैड टू अनाउंस दैट 21 मार्च को जो विभा की होली 2020 होने वाली थी, इट इज़ बीन कैंसल्ड. एंड यू नो दे टुक दिस डिफिकल्ट डिसीजन एज अ प्रिकॉशनरी मेजर फॉर द सेफेस्ट ऑफ द कम्युनिटी एट लार्ज. सो पहली बात तो आई वांट टू अप्लॉड देम फॉर डूइंग दिस बिकॉज इट्स नॉट ईजी to get all everything together, get all the sponsors and everything and then do something like this because paise ka bahut nuksan hota hai. So but again because they're doing it for the community, hats off to them and a good decision and we will wait for the next Holi.
That's right.
To play with everyone at Vibha.
But if you are watching us in the studio right now, it actually gives us that we have that Holi flavor,
yes.
आज तुमने बड़ी लाइटें लगाई हैं. कभी ग्रीन, ब्लू, रेड. What is this?
It's holy season, right?
So yay!
If we can't celebrate it outdoors, let's celebrate inside.
Inside.
Right?
That's true.
Let's do it here. Okay. How about another song from Holi? The favorite one. Because you know what?
So, but yeah. Yes, ये जो एक होली का त्योहार हम बना रहे हैं. नमस्ते रेडियो पे. This has been possible because of a lot of supporters and a lot of sponsors. और उनमें से एक जो हमारे प्यारे हैं, हमारे इन्हीं कम्युनिटी के भी प्यारे हैं, उनका नाम है देवेंद्र सिंह. स्पेशली अभी कोरोना वायरस का डर चल रहा है, क्या पता कल होना हो तो बॉस इनको कॉन्टैक्ट कीजिए. कॉन्टैक्ट हिम बिकॉज ही इज़ अ फाइनेंशियल एडवाइजर और ही विल मेक श्योर दैट ही सेल्स लॉट ऑफ हेल्थ प्रोडक्ट्स थ्रू न्यूयॉर्क फाइनेंशियल. दैट इंक्लूड्स लाइफ इंश्योरेंस जो आज लेना बहुत ज़रूरी है. In these times, retirement planning for kids, college education, kids college education, I'm sorry, not retirement planning for kids. Aapki retirement planning, estate planning, business planning, and you name it and he has it. So guys, zaruri hai, give him a call today. His number is 812-272-2911 and he is a licensed agent at New York Life Insurance Company. His name is Devyendu Singh.
Oh-ho!
अरे रंग बरसे चुनर वाली रंग बरसे खाए गोरी का यार बलम तर से रंग पर से ओ रंग पर से भीगे जुनर वाली रंग पर से पीड़ा लगाया
लौंगा इलाची का पीड़ा लगाया
लौंगा इलाची का लौंगा इलाची का पीड़ा लगाया अरे चब गोरी का यार बलम तर से रंग भर से
Yeah, you were asking if, you know, when Holi comes around, what do you think, right? The two things, colors and then this song. And that's it. Those are the two things
and,
that come up first.
Thandai.
Thandai.
That's right.
I mean, it's called bhang in India, but yahan pe they sell thandai.
Humne pi thi. Yaad hai tumhe?
Yes, we did.
On Shivratri.
Oh, yes, we did.
But usme bhang nahi thi. Wo sirf thandai thi. ठंडाई अलग होती है, उसमें भांग मिलाई जाती है सुशील।
आई नो, तो लेकिन जो उसको भांग कहते हैं ना फिर।
अगर उसको ठंडाई कहते हैं, बट भांग मिली हुई ठंडाई कहते हैं।
हाँ, लेकिन अगर उसको कैनबिस डाल दे तो वो भांग बन जाती है।
हाँ।
नहीं तो वो ठंडाई रहती है।
भांग इज कैनबिस, राइट? बट
व्हाट? या, उसमें कैनबिस मिला गया था, तो उसको भांग बोलते हैं।
लेकिन आगे बढ़ते हैं और थोड़ी बहुत बॉलीवुड की दुनिया के बारे में बात करते हैं। क्या चल रहा है बॉलीवुड की दुनिया में?
चल रहा है कि दौड़ रहा है? एक तो
मैं we either see them making movies still or saying to like this, like I see a lot of people saying just say namaste na.
Yeah, because of coronavirus.
I've seen Arjun Rampal say, I've seen Salman Khan say.
Yeah.
Oh, तुम वो, मैं तो बोलने वाला था कि भाई सूर्यवंशी का ट्रेलर लॉन्च हुआ है।
हाँ, उसके बारे में बात करेंगे। अगर आप स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ें तो आगे चल के आएगी उसके बारे में बातें।
जोक मारे का।
लेकिन कुछ रिव्यूज थे सुशील, कौन सी पिक्चर देखी है आपने?
भूत।
भूत के बारे में हमने लास्ट वीक बात करी थी, आपने दे दिए रिव्यूज। आई मीन आई कैन टॉक अबाउट विक्की कौशल अगेन, आई डोंट माइंड।
शुभ मंगल ज्यादा सावधान।
हाँ, देखी आपने?
हाँ, तो तुम नहीं थी साथ में? आई वंडर हु वुड आई गो विद।
भूत।
लिटरली भूत मूवी में द एंटायर थिएटर वाज एम्प्टी।
No, we were 6 people.
No, later on. I reached there early, like 10 minutes early. And mujhe itna dar lag raha tha. I messaged Sushil say, when are you reaching? Come on, I'm scared.
Really? The movie didn't even
start. Tumhe badi hansi aa rahi hai. Haan, meko dar lag raha hai.
Tumhe dar kaise lag raha tha? Movie to start bhi nahi
hui. You didn't hear that?
No, they had some...
You didn't hear like this laugh coming in the background when you were...
No. Udhar trailer shuru ho chuke the. Aur koi, I don't remember which Hollywood movie, it looked scary. Uska trailer shuru ho gaya tha aur main literally dar chuki thi. So I messaged Susha, I was like, where are you? Come early. But talking about Shubh Mangal Zyada Saavdhan.
Haan, bahut saavdhan rehna. Movie dekhne mat jana.
I already said from the start, I'm not going
to. So, yeah. You know what? Hats off to Bollywood. At least they're talking about topics that are in our society that were taboo and, you know, it's very acceptable these days. But, come on, dude. Ayushman. I did not expect this from Ayushman Khurana.
Exactly. Shoes off to
him. Ayushman Khurana ek se ek badhiya topics pe baat karte hai. I mean, see, this is what happens when you movies karte hai. Lekin, this was boring.
It was
I expected more. Even ek ladki ko dekha to aisa laga was better movie.
That must be really, really boring.
Yeah, I was literally, I think I slept. I dozed off like for 30 minutes in between. Which I did even for Street Dancer, but that's another story.
Until Garmi came on.
Yeah, that's true though. I like Nora in that.
Yeah.
Lekin uske alawa humne ek aur movie dekhi. Jo equally bagwas hai.
Oh, that one was...
And I was so disappointed. I'm like, Tiger, why did you do that?
Oh.
Tiger, you know, I like Tiger in today's generation.
Yeah.
Tiger Shroff. The only good thing about the movie was usme dono baap bete pehli baar saath mein acting kar rahe hain.
Really?
What is... why are you putting... Why is that sound effect coming again, on again and again?
Because it's a funny moment. I'm kidding.
नहीं, मैं बोलने में बच्चे के हाथ में नया टॉय आया था ना।
हाँ, ये इसके हाथ में आज नया टॉय है। लेकिन ओके, फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द मूवी वाज गुड।
रियली?
बागी 3। या, वाज गुड।
जस्ट द एक्शन पार्ट यू मीन?
या, यू नो, बट सेकंड हाफ में बहुत ज्यादा हो गया यार। वन मैन अगेंस्ट एन एंटायर कंट्री इज नॉट एक्सेप्टेबल। सो सिनेमैटिक लिबर्टी आई अंडरस्टैंड, you know, you got to give, but this is too much. Yeah, hum log ko bevkoof samajh liya in logon ne to.
Big time. Nahi, khali usme utna hi nahi. One Man Against the Country, that's another story. How did you split from one end of the tank to the other? That's another one. The third thing is, you know, he hasn't seen the movie.
No, and none of our listeners have to.
To India aur Pakistan se log bhi leke ja rahe hote hain. That's what I want to know. Kyun wahan pe kahan pe hota? Syria mein log nahi milte kya?
Pata nahi.
That's so stupid.
Yeah.
Didn't make sense at all.
No, but it was too much. And I think Ahmed Khan, you got to, I mean, you know, we guys are smarter. Do better.
This is, have you seen Eraser?
Yeah, with Arnold.
Arnold?
Yeah.
Same.
But that
one man against the whole army.
No, but things were acceptable. The tanks and everything was acceptable.
I was gonna say Bahubali is like one man army, but at least they did it, you know, in a way where
the story was good actually.
Yeah,
in Bahubali, this is no story.
Okay, no story.
No story.
No story.
And then Amit Khan thinks that Hero Panthi 2 is so original, but it looks like John Wick.
John Wick.
Yeah. So, that's
okay. Everybody wants him dead, right? That's what it said. Yeah, yeah, John Wick.
Exactly.
That's true. So, okay. Let's get into another Holika song, another legend, right?
Mm-hmm.
In the Holi category and from a very famous movie.
Without looking at the script, Susha, do you know the starting?
Holi ke din khil jate hain, is it?
Yeah, it is.
Movie ka naam pata hai?
Rango, of course, Shole. Gabbar.
मन भी गले मिल जाते हैं होली के दिन दिल खिल जाते हैं रंगों में रंग मिल जाते हैं होली के दिन दिल खिल जाते हैं रंगों में रंग मिल जाते हैं गुलाबी गालों से थोड़ा सा गुलाल चुरा लूं
जा रे जा दीवाने तू होली के बहाने तू जा रे जा दीवाने तू होली के बहाने तू छेड़ना मुझे बेशरम
पूछ ले जमाने से ऐसे ही बहाने से लिए और दिए दिल जाते हैं
होली के दिन खिल जाते हैं रंगों में रंग मिल जाते हैं
Sajid, Alifia, happy Holi. Thanks for listening, tuning in.
Happy Holi.
Happy.
Happy.
Happy Holi.
Gabe.
Yes.
Happy Holi.
आपको भी. आगे बढ़ते हैं और आज एक बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण दिन है.
महत्वपूर्ण दिन है.
महत्वपूर्ण दिन है. But it is the International Women's Day. So दोनों मेरे को बधाइयां दो. चलो.
बधाइयां.
लड़के बधाइयां दो.
आपको इंटरनेशनल.
हेलो. बधाइयां दो.
हाय. What? You said something.
आपको अंतर्राष्ट्रीय स्त्री दिवस की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं और बधाइयां. और आपको ही नहीं, हमारे रेडियो माध्यम से जो भी सुनने वाले जितनी भी स्त्रियां हैं इस पूरे विश्व में, उन सबको बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं और बधाई आज के दिन की.
ऑल द गर्ल्स, ऑल द लेडीज, ऑल द वुमेन्स, हैप्पी 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 इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे. हर दिन वुमेन्स डे है, लेकिन ठीक है, आज मनाते हैं स्पेशली. आज थोड़ी और भाव भाव मिल जाता है अपने लड़कों से.
वुमेन के पीछे आता ना मैन.
ऐसी ही एक बहुत ही यू नो इम्पोर्टेंट वुमेन है, हम लोग जानते हैं उन्हें. बहुत इन्होंने बिजनेस में मेहनत करके.
राबड़ी देवी.
नहीं, गलत जवाब. बहुत ही इन्होंने, बट वो भी थी. आई मीन विद ऑल ड्यू रिस्पेक्ट टू राबड़ी देवी, उन्होंने भी बहुत मेहनत करके यू नो शी स्टूड बाय बिहार.
बिहार, लालू प्रसाद यादव.
जी बिल्कुल. एंड मैं बात कर रही हूँ रूबी की. सो रूबी, हैप्पी 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 इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे टू यू टुडे. कीप कंटिन्यू डूइंग द अमेजिंग जॉब दैट यू आर डूइंग देयर. एंड आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट क्लासी दीवा सलोन एंड स्पा. बहुत अच्छा काम कर रही हैं, बहुत अच्छे रिव्यूज हैं वहाँ के. गो चेक इट आउट. इट्स लोकेटेड इन केटी, 937 साउथ मेसन रोड. दे हैव अमेजिंग वीकली स्पेशल गोइंग ऑन. सो गो चेक इट आउट. कॉन्टैक्ट रूबी एट 281-646-0100. And if you are a Namaste radio listener, viewer, go tell her you are that and she will give you 25% off. Again, you can reach her at 281-646-0100. I have 1 minute before we get into the next break. Mm-hmm. I want to, on this day of International Women's Day, I definitely want to talk about this amazing short film, jisme 13-minute ki film hai. Finest piece of cinema tha I have seen. Kajol is in it.
Mm-hmm.
It's Legend. Called Devi, which means goddess. Mm-hmm. The director is Priyanka Banerjee. It has cast like Kajol, Shruti Hassan, Neha Dhupia, and many other artists. When you see them, you will recognize. Again, it means Devi. I mean, goddess. The name of the movie is, short film is Devi. It is thought-provoking. Powerful short film hai. And the best part about the movie is it's ironic. India mein, agar aap sochein, to we worship goddesses a lot, devis a lot. But still, it is the highest, you know, like rape capital.
Right.
Delhi specially hai. And pure India mein bahut zyada rape cases hote hain. And uske bare mein ye movie hai. For example, even Nirbhaya case bhi aaj tak apni wo ma, you know, she's looking out for her justice to be, you know, finally... justice unhe mile, 8 saal ho chuke hain. And I personally had tears. Like, I literally cried for 10 minutes after I saw this movie because its ending aisa hai. So go check it out on YouTube. It's called Devi. And sirf kahiye nahi ki International Women's Day hai ya main ek Devi woman ko respect karta hu, chahe wo maa hai ya biwi hai ya beti hai ya behen hai. And I think sabse kam biwiyon ko wo bolte na, taken for granted liya jata hai. So all you men out there, go love your wife even more. And I personally want to thank all the men in my life who have supported me from childhood. My dad, and especially now even Sushil, and even Sandeep in a way, you know, mera bhai hai ye. They always want give me wings to fly. So thank you so much. Go check it out on YouTube, the movie Devi.
No match.
Namaste Radio, powered by Energy Guru.
Astro Printing has been serving the printing needs of Houston since 1980. We offer the following services: full color digital printing, business cards, wedding cards, labels, business catalogs, letterheads, full color booklets, posters, and for your added convenience, we also offer pickup and delivery services conveniently located at 10802 Roark Road, close to 59 South and Sam Houston Tallway South. Call 281-568-1010. That's 281-568-1010. Or visit us at www.astroprintinghouston.com.
Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple of Houston aap sabko aamantrit karta hai. Hindu wedding ceremony ho ya engagement, Satyanarayan puja ho ya Gayatri Havan, baby shower puja ho ya Vastu Shanti, Lakshmi puja ho ya Ganpati puja, ya jeevan mein sirf positivity lani ho. Aaj hi call kare Pandit Pradeep Pandya ji ko 832-466-9868. Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple located hai 5645 Hillcroft Avenue, Suite 701 pe. Details ke liye follow kare Gauri Siddhi Vinayak Temple Facebook pe. To आज ही कॉल करें पंडित प्रदीप पांड्या जी को 832-466-9868. जय श्री गणेश.
गणपति नमो नमः. श्री सिद्धि विनायक नमो नमः.
Being good at life means planning for your future, either business or family. Making sure that everyone's on the right path towards financial security. With over 175 years of helping people with their insurance needs, New York Life can help you to plan for a strong financial future. Call Divindu Singh at 812-272-2911 for life insurance, retirement planning, kids' college education planning, estate planning, or business planning. Divindu Singh is a licensed agent at New York Life Insurance Company. Call them today at 812-272-2911. That's 812-272-2911. Divyendu Singh.
Tired of those law firms you can never reach? Try Donnelly Ashby and Wynn Law Firm.
Donnelly Ashby and Wynn Law Firm in Houston is dedicated to providing quality immigration advice and legal counsel to domestic and international companies and individuals. They will also help with deportations, citizenship and naturalization filings, also personal injuries and car accidents. They are committed to their clients with prompt turnaround time, over 30 years of immigration experience. Call attorney Ann Wynn today at 832-646-8448. Donnelly Ashby and Wynn Law Firm. 832-646-8448. 832-646-8448.
Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal at Kidney Health Center has over 15 years' expertise in blood pressure control, kidney stone and kidney transplant management, hemo and peritoneal dialysis, specializing in chronic kidney disease from diabetes, high blood pressure, and autoimmune diseases. They promote the use of advanced technology in their business practice and treat their patients with a customized approach. All insurances, Medicare and Medicaid accepted. They have three convenient locations for you in Sugar Land, Medical Center, and West Houston area. For Dr. Namrata Sharma Goyal, board certified in nephrology, visit their website at bozenhealth.com or call 713-520-6875 for appointments. That's 713-520-6875.
Yuva Bollywood Dance and Fitness, dedicated and giving the ultimate experience in dance. Our motto is everyone can dance. Dance like a star with us, with dance class locations in Pearland starting at ages 3 and up, and in Clear Lake starting at ages 5 and up. Wedding performances, birthday parties, anniversaries, music videos, Yuva can perform at all. Need interactive dancing at your event? Yuva has you covered. Contact 281-770-6287. That's 281-770-6287. Or visit yuvadance.com.
Swagat hai aapka. सुनते रहिए नमस्ते रेडियो.
That's right, स्वागत है आपका नमस्ते रेडियो की लहरों पे. At 10:50 AM मैं हूं सुशील, मेरे साथ है आप सबकी फेवरेट वंशिका और ह्यूस्टन का रॉकिंग डीजे डीजे टोली.
मैं उड़ रही हूँ.
तुम उड़ रही हो, तुम्हें रेड बुल्स की भी जरूरत नहीं है, बिकॉज एक एक साइड का विंग मेरा है, एक साइड का संदीप है, हम सारा हैंडीकैप घूम रहे हैं.
आई डोंट एंडोर्स रेड बुल. Okay.
It gives you wings. But there's a, I know somebody else who gives you wings. Not to fly, but to dance. As good as flying. All right. That's none other than Yuva Bollywood Dance. Agar wo hamare papu ko dance sikha sakta hai, to aapko bhi definitely sikha sakta hai, boss. They don't only teach you dance and fitness. You know, dancing is very good for health, is because ek to aapka wazan kam hota hai, cardio bhi ho jata hai, and it's a full fitness routine. Dancing.
Full.
और अगर आपको स्टार की तरह डांस करना है तो गाइस गो चेक युवा बॉलीवुड डांस एंड फिटनेस आउट. दे आर दे डू वेडिंग परफॉर्मेंसेस, बर्थडे पार्टीज, एनिवर्सरीज, म्यूजिक वीडियोस, मच 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 मोर, इवन बैचलरेट पार्टीज भी करते हैं. सो गिव देम अ कॉल टुडे एट 281-770-6287. दे डू हैव डांस क्लासेस लोकेटेड इन पियरलैंड एंड इन क्लियर लेक. दैट्स yuvadance.com.
राइट.
वैसे एक वाइफ वाइफ का फुल डेफिनेशन क्या है? हमने कभी सुना था, कभी और बात करेंगे. वैसे वाइफ वाज ड्रिंकिंग व्हिस्की. अ वाइफ वाज ड्रिंकिंग व्हिस्की तो
डेफिनेटली नॉट योर्स देन.
नॉट माइन ऑफ कोर्स. वाइफ वाज ड्रिंकिंग व्हिस्की एंड देन शी सडनली आस्क्ड, तुम कौन हो? अपने हस्बैंड को कहा, तुम कौन हो? तो हस्बैंड बोला, अबे पगला गई है क्या, पागल हो गई, अपने हस्बैंड को बोल रही है तुम कौन हो, भूल गई क्या हमें? तो वाइफ बोलती है, डार्लिंग नशा हर गम भुला देता है भाई साहब.
गुड वन, गुड जोक,
गुड जोक. यस, उससे मुझे याद आता है, मूविंग फॉरवर्ड अबाउट बॉलीवुड, सूर्यवंशी का ट्रेलर आ चुका है. हम लास्ट वीक बात कर रहे थे आने वाला है और अभी आ भी चुका है. एंड व्हेन वी वेंट एंड वॉच बागी 3 ऑन फ्राइडे, उसमें भी यू नो मैंने बड़े स्क्रीन में भी ट्रेलर देखा.
Nice.
उसमें भी ये बड़ा जोक मारता है रणवीर सिंह सूर्यवंशी एंट्री के बारे में.
किसका बड़ा है उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता.
एंट्री, दैट्स राइट. बट अच्छा है. और डिड यू सी द ट्रेलर संदीप?
या आई डिड. द डे केम आउट लास्ट दिस पास्ट मंडे.
या
सो
एंड वी इवन शेयर्ड इट ऑन नमस्ते रेडियो फेसबुक पेज.
या या दैट्स व्हाई आई सॉ इट. सो आई रिमेंबर्ड. या इट केम आउट एंड इट लुक्स लुक्स एंटरटेनिंग.
तुम्हें क्या अच्छा लगा?
Katrina,
I think I'll go with you, and I'm gonna just wait for it, because honestly, I've loved Singham the best out of all of them.
Singham won, yes.
I'm just gonna wait for Ajay's entry again.
You stole my.
Yeah.
Oh, इस बार तो he always comes in police jeep ना, तो इस बार तो tank में आया, right?
Yeah.
What is it called? Army jeep or something like that.
Tank.
In tank, right?
So, what did you like about the trailer, Sushil?
The trailer? I was Akshay Kumar's acting, I guess. No, I didn't like about it. I got disappointed with that.
Actually, Sushil is an Akshay Kumar fan, so you know.
But I didn't like his acting in the trailer. It sounded very medical. Dude, usko goli lagi bolta, I've been shot. Are hospital jana?
Mine was definitely when Ajay Devgan enters. Even when I went and watched Simba Puri. So, Simba ka itna hype tha. When I went to the theater and both Sushil and me, we were like getting bored. And then Jesse Ajay Devgan ki na 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 singam. And I'm there. Like, I go like, yay! And this trailer mein bhi Jesse Ajay Devgan ki entry hoti na.
Like Simba, you knew he was coming eventually, but you just didn't know when.
No, I didn't know. I swear
I didn't
know.
Didn't know because it was all over the trailer. I remember going watching Simba with a bunch of friends, and we all knew that he was going to make an entrance, but we all didn't know that Akshay was in the next. So when you start hearing Akshay's voice on the phone, I immediately said, "Oh, that's Akshay." And my friends looked at me and they were like, "How do you know that?" And he showed up on screen. I was like, "I know Khiladi's voice, dude. Don't
tell me. I'm like DJ Dolly Deep. I'm Akshay Kumar and I talk every day."
Yeah.
बट हाँ, अगर आपने नहीं चेकआउट किया है जाके चेकआउट करिए. सूर्यवंशी का ट्रेलर आ चुका है मार्च 24th, right?
Yeah, March 24th.
Yes.
24th. That's right. So before we get into the next set, which is the birthdays, I'll play a song here, and something very important has to do with this song. You'll find out next, right after this, right here on Namaste Radio.
मेरे ढोल ना सुन मेरे प्यार की धुन मेरे ढोल ना सुन
Yes, we are now getting into the segment of what they call Bollywood birthdays.
That's right. Kiska birthday aa raha hai next?
Kiska birthday aa raha hai next? Wo mujhe pata nahi kiska birthday aa raha hai next.
So I played this song from the movie. Which movie, Sushil? That one?
Mere Dhol Na Sun. Yeah. Bhul Bhulaiya.
Yeah. Remember the end, what she did before that? How she looked in it, right?
Oh, I call that the pre-holy look and after-holy look.
Oh, pre and after-holy look. Nice.
The one that she becomes a bhutni, right?
Yeah, exactly. But it's not Vidya's birthday, but it's the singer's birthday.
Shreya Ghoshal.
Shreya Ghoshal, yes.
Shreya Ghoshal. Kab hai inka birthday?
Our birthday is on March the 12th, which is Thursday.
Aur uske saath saath kisi aur singer ka bhi birthday hai.
Yeah, that's right.
Jo mere favorite hai.
I wonder, can you just imitate his voice a little bit?
Kaun hai?
Jo the others.
Is that the guy?
No, whom I like, you don't like him.
There's so many of them you like and I don't like. Which one is this now?
I'll give you. Should we give him that? Pehli Nazar, Dil Diya Galla.
Oh, I don't like to imitate his voice.
Yeah, that's why I said isko pasand nahi hai. Lekin ha, hum baat kar rahe hain Atif Aslam ki.
No. I think his songs are very hit. Nothing to do with that. Let me clarify that. For some reason, I feel, and I might be wrong, but I feel that he uses a lot of equipment.
Auto-tune.
Or for his voice.
That's
right.
Yeah, right. But I don't know. At the end, I think his voice is very good. But what a coincidence that two great singers, Shreya Ghoshal and Atif Aslam, both of them March 12th.
There's so many Shreya songs, it was hard to pick, but one that has been requested a lot was that one, Mere Dolna.
That's right. And aage badhte hain aur actually studio mein abhi kuch special khana bhi aa chuka hai, and see what a coincidence that main inke bare mein baat hi karne wali thi. And thank you to our you know, guest today here, who will be here at 3. Yes. Who will be here at 3. I am talking about Dina Ji from Cry Houston. Thank you for getting this amazing stuff for us. And she got it from the best possible place, which is Nirman's Food Boutique. Thank you, Nirman Bhaiya. North Indian ho, chaat ho, South Indian ho, authentic Gujarati khana ho, Kathiyawadi thali ho, India ka kahin se bhi khana ho.
Mumbai street food, boss.
Yes. Nirman's Food Boutique is the right place. It's located at 16338 Kensington Drive. For your catering needs, for you know, having a party in their banquet, reach out to at Nirman's at 832-532-0699 and talk to Chef Nirman Shah.
Get into the next song here. After this, I will tell you why we played this one and who else's birthdays there are. Keep it locked here on Namaste Radio, 10:50 a.m.
Tenu itna main pyar karan एक पल विच सावार करां तू जावे जे मैनु छड़ के मौत दा इंतजार करां कि तेरे लिए दुनिया छोड़ दी है तुझ पे ही सांस आके रुके मैं तुझको कितना चाहता हूँ ये तू कभी सोच ना सके तेरे लिए दुनिया छोड़ दी है तुझ पे ही सांस आके रुके मैं तुझको कितना चाहता हूँ ये तू कभी सोच ना सके छोड़ दी है तुझ पे ही सांस आके रुके मैं तुझको कितना चाहता हूँ ये तू कभी सोच ना सके
Back here on Namaste Radio, we are getting prepared to have some special guests coming in the studio at 3 o'clock. But right now we are doing Bollywood birthdays. And did you know actually this is a Hindi version of this track. There's actually an original Punjabi version of it.
Which one?
This one, Sochna Sake.
Oh, there's a Punjabi version of this too?
By Hardy Sandhu. You know the one that's saying, Okuri Menu Kendi.
Menu Jutti. He's
saying,
oh, really?
Punjabi version. Of it. And then Bollywood took that.
No, I haven't. I haven't heard it.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of this song anyway. I don't know why. But this was sung by the flavor of the season, na? Arijit.
Yeah. Arijit. The reason why I played that, because on February the 13th, Nimrat Kaur. She was in the movie.
Nimrat Kaur.
Nimrat Kaur. Is it Nimrat or Nimrat?
Nimrat.
Nimrat. Okay.
Nimrat Kaur. But she never came in any of the movies,
yeah,
right? After that?
I thought
she can act. I don't know what she's pretty or not, but she can definitely act.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think that girl is pretty, but she can act very well. The one in Toilet. Ek Prem Katha. Boomi. Oh, okay. Whatever.
Pednekar.
Yeah. I don't think she's good looking, but I mean, she's an average looking girl, but I think she can act really well.
She's brilliant.
She can act really well. I don't think Alia Bhatt is good looking, but she can act very well.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Who else is good looking actress? Actresses are not good looking, but they can act.
Kareena
can act, yeah.
Yeah.
But, I'm not a big fan of her, but Kareena can act. Yeah. Katrina, I think, is good looking, but Katrina cannot act. Disha, she cannot act.
She cannot act, but she's good looking.
She's good looking.
Nora is good looking, but she can.
Nora, she cannot act, of course. Yeah. Who else is there? Like Ashwarya can act and good look. Depends on her mood, I guess, right? Deepika is acting good looking. Very Sridevi can act and good look. Amitabh is not a good looking man, but
Bipasha
he can act.
Bipasha looks good, but can't act.
Bipasha cannot act either, right?
Look, looks good though. Fit?
Yeah, she used to look good. I don't know. And
maybe after marriage. Is that what you say?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah.
There's a lot of them like that.
Yeah, a lot of them like that. But the next, the final.
Gabbar was not a good looking guy, but he could act.
Amazing actor.
Hmm.
Actually, there was a lot of people that said when he was thinner that he looked really handsome.
Really?
Before he got like.
Oh, he big. Mujhe mila nahi ho kabhi ho. But like, you know, one family, ek family, Shole dekh rahi thi ghar pe.
Okay.
Saath mein.
Shole. Okay.
Shole. Yeah. Puri family bedke Shole saath mein dekh rahi thi. Aur mazak mein pati ne mood mein aake apni patni ko bola, nach Basanti, nach. To tabhi bachche uske khade hokar bola. तभी बच्चों ने कहा मम्मी इन कुत्तों के सामने मत नाचना.
Good one, good one.
Yeah. Shole fever.
So there's a bunch of them. There's even that Twitter one you did once, right? That
octopus banja.
No. Twitter Basanti don't dance or don't retweet or something like that. Something like that. What? Remember that.
Basanti कुत्तों के सामने मत ना.
Yeah.
You know what? इसी बात पे. एक केस चला था व्हेन शोले मूवी केम आउट. कुत्तों ने शोले पे केस किया था.
ओके
हाँ दे लिटरली टुक देम टू कोर्ट द प्रोड्यूसर्स एंड द एक्टर्स. जो केस का जो रीजन था वो कहा था कि कुत्तों ने कहा था कि भाई जो हम लोग का नाम खराब कर दिया है मूवी ने. या दे वर लिटरली स्पॉइल्ड आवर नेम इन द कम्युनिटी. तो जज ने पूछा कैसे. बोला बार बार मूवी में डायलॉग बोला गया बसंती इन कुत्तों के सामने मनसने. बोला लेकिन जज साहब हम तो मूवी में थे ही नहीं. हमें तो लिया भी नहीं था लेकिन हमारा नाम यूज किया है.
That's a good one. Yeah. They said our name, but we're not.
बोला बसंती कुत्तों के सामने मत बोला हम तो थे ही नहीं.
Wow. Okay. So final two birthdays. Before I get into the probably one of the most versatile and perfectionist of today's film cinema, do want to say first we'll start with the legend. She's been in so many movies as you know, mother, grandmother. A lot of Shahrukh movies, a lot of movies with like Kajol.
Vidyavanan?
No. A lot of movies with Shahrukh. Vidyavanan?
She was with Shahrukh, huh?
She had a cameo in Hey Baby.
Hey Baby, yeah, there you
he
go.
He had a cameo, right? I'm talking about Farida Jala.
Oh, you the mummy roles.
The mummy roles, yeah. When did Vidyavanan do Dadi roles too?
No, that's true, she hasn't done. But the way she's going in terms of her weight-wise, she'll reach there pretty soon.
She is getting there, yeah. Farida Jala, so many like.
She used to be very good looking actress, but that's what I heard. I've never seen old movies, but Lambi Race Ki Ghodi.
Yeah.
She's been coming. And you know who was the other one? Same mummy roles. I thought actually you were talking about her. I think she passed away. The Hum Aapke Kaun mummy.
And Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, right? She was in that too. She was
Kajol's mom.
Kajol's mom.
Yes.
Yes, Boss. She was Shahrukh's mom.
Was she?
Yeah, she was. Yeah. I forgot her name. But Farida Jalal's on 14th. Which is next Saturday. And she shares it with the perfectionist, the man who only comes now. He used to come every once a year. Now he comes every 2 years.
Ayla?
Yeah.
Soch ke batata hun.
Very tough question. I think he changed the game in 2001 when Dil Jata Hai came out.
Mm. Amir Khan.
Amir Khan, yes.
Soch ke batata hun.
That's right. So Amir Khan and Farida Jalal on March the 14th.
I can't wait for his next movie. Yeah.
I know.
Lal Singh Chaddha.
Yeah.
Forrest Gump. They said copy of Forrest Gump.
And what I liked about it is they bought the rights from Paramount. They bought the script rights. So they're going to do it the legal way.
Do it the right way.
That's right. So the one, the song that definitely gets into mind with her. I mean, there's so many of his, but the one that makes us go foggle. And
Koi Kahe.
Yeah. Huh.
Hey, kahta
तो गाइस इट्स टाइम टू बी हेल्दी. जो भी चल रहा है आसपास चल रहा है अपने, तो अपना मेक श्योर यू गाइस आर वेरी हेल्दी. अगर आप नहीं हैं, द राइट पर्सन टू गो एंड स्पीक विद इज नन अदर देन डॉक्टर नमिता शर्मा गोयल एट किडनी हेल्थ सेंटर. शी हैज ओवर 15 इयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस इन ब्लड प्रेशर कंट्रोल, किडनी स्टोन्स, किडनी ट्रांसप्लांट मैनेजमेंट, हीमो एंड पेरिनेटल डायलिसिस एंड ऑटो इम्यून डिसीजेस एज वेल, जो कोरोना वायरस बेसिकली अटैक्स. सो गाइज इफ यू हैव लो इम्यून सिस्टम, तो डू डेफिनेटली गिव डॉक्टर नमिता शर्मा गोयल अ कॉल. हर फोन नंबर इज 713-520-6875.